their neighbors. They're going to drag it around here like an example for 2 or 3 days, and they finally eat it.
Holy shit. Man, that's crazy. Look at the fish underneath.